Hello. Going to try and teach myself how to cook. Now, the best way is use something instructions. That's pasta. it does say add pasta to a large pan of boiling, slightly salted water. The water's boiling now. I used 2 jugs of 300 ml. So you add the pasta to the boiling water and then stir, then return to the boil and cook for 10 to 12 minutes. Drain well and serve immediately in your favourite recipe. Now, because I've never really done this kind of thing, making all this go along. So, I've got some meat today. Peck. Pork. Never used it, but it says it's good with pasta. So, this is, it's made with 90% prime pork, really meaty and tasty. It's deliciously versatile to serve hot or cold. Okay, so I'll open this, get the water boiling, put the pasta in, and I'll come back. Hopefully this works. The water's boiling, I've just got the peck pork out of the tin. Not very pretty, but I suppose, what can you do? Here's the pasta. Used conjugally, because I remember having it before when I went to Italy and when I'm eating various places. Right, so need to scrape off all this chili. Wash it off, dry it off, and then cut it into like slices. So I plan on grilling it and then putting it into the pasta at the end. It's boiling away now, almost. I've sliced. Washed and sliced the peck. What I've done, I've washed it, is because to get off that extra salt and stuff like that, because I want to try and make it, well, healthy, but see how it works. The water's boiling away, so I'm taking it off the hob, like I've been told. I added the salt to the water, like it told me to. There we go. It does cook for 10 to 12 minutes. That's my timer. Not very organised. Like, never am. Okay. Ten minutes, there you go. As that's coming away, we'll do is put this on the grill under a low to medium so it can slowly warm up. If I die of food poisoning, whose fault is it? Mine. It does say hot or cold, but I don't really want to microwave it. I'm hoping by grilling it, it will also take some more of the salt out. Say grilling is healthy for you. So fingers crossed, I survive. But The sauce you use, because it says you're supposed to add some stuff to it. I've got this. It's the same kind of stuff, isn't it? Same as pasta. It looks like it smells like the same. Very spicy. I did buy this today. But I want to see what. Because this is an experiment. And I can also see how small the kitchen is. But yeah, time has come. That's gone. See you. Okay, we're almost up to the finish line. Just check on my time. Almost done. Then it says we've got drain it off and then mix in the recipe. As you might see the water's become discoloured now. I'm guessing that's all the salt in the water or the something from the pasta, I don't know. But something's happening. Almost done. Let's check on the pork. The pork also reminds me of pot pie. You know what I mean? They put in pot pies. It's getting firm. Right, so it says you've got to take it out now. Let's check for me. Now I don't have a sieve, No. So what I'll probably do is put that on the thing and let the water drain out. That sounds like a good idea. See you a bit. Okay. There's the pasta. I think all the water's drained out of it now. What I'll do is the way I think I'll edit my head, pour it into the bowl. And then generous helping after tomato ketchup in Indian spices and just mix it all up. Up on what I'm doing. See you in a bit. Okay, I ended up mixing it up with my hands. Just get all it in. Some kitchen roll. Put the on the kitchen roll. As you would with bacon and such like that. And what it does is when you fold it over, it gets the rest of the fatty out. The grease and all that stuff. Plate it up. Meat, as you can see. All the grease out. Then get the knife. Start cutting the meat into little pieces. It's been cooking for, I'd say, 15 minutes. Kept on turning. Because I wanted to get some nice heat into the meat. There's it all shredded up. Now, I'm going to put some more tomato ketchup in it so it blends with the meats. So you've got it all in the pasta, it just needs more into the meat. Again, using your hands. Make sure it all gets in there. And then carry on this on. Try and break up the meat as you go along. So it adds up to the small portions. They all soak in. Until you. Looks like. Wash my hands. I'll see in a bit. Okay, here we go. Probably not the most appetizing thing on the menu. Put it on a plate. Try and get as much on it as possible. Dish. Do professional. Clean plate down. And then we have pick pork, chongili pasta. With Heinz tomato ketchup and Indian spices. First time, I don't kill myself. You get still the saltiness sort of the pork, but the spices work well. It adds a lot of the pick pork nastiness. But the pasta's nice. I suppose it could have been a little longer, but it's still nice. Well, you learn from mistakes, don't you? I'm gonna eat this, survive, fingers crossed, just for care. Goodbye.